Hey folks, just Six here again with a little tip that I found while playing around with this brand new boat, the Hurricane 1000. This I'm not sure of the correct term for this little wheel on the front, on the bow of the boat, but you guys will correct me, I'm sure, in the forum. Basically, the boat has an endless loop winch system with the winch at the stern of the boat and this wheel at the bow, as you can see. The rope that you see around this wheel has knots in it at locations, and the jib sheet and the mainsail sheet are attached to this rope. So this rope never runs out. It just goes backwards and forwards and lets the sheet and the jib, lets the mainsail and the jib sheets in or out as required. What I did find with this wheel on the bow of the boat was that it basically didn't rotate. So I'll just go ahead and show you this. I'll simulate this because I've already made the mod. That's the wheel just used to sit there, and the line used to just pivot around it, basically. Now, this isn't a high-quality fitting by any means. It's a plastic wheel. It has a self-tapper, which is just screwed directly into the hull. There's no... I believe there's some reinforcement under it, but I can't see up that far in the boat. So what I did, I just removed this screw and washer as we get to it. Move that aside. And what you'll notice is there's a little plastic bush on the bottom of it, nylon bush. And not only was the wheel not spinning or turning, but it was leaning to the port side, actually. So we take that screw and washer out. We remove the little nylon bearing, if you'd call it that. And what I found there are three holes in it, but on the fourth side, or the 3 o'clock side there, there was a little remnant of a molding post that stuck up about, well, I don't know, half a millimeter, maybe a millimeter. So I took out my trusty sharp knife. Now, as I said, I've already done this, so this is just to show you. And I just cut that post off. Like I said, it was very small. But we shaved it down to the surface. Popped it back into the wheel. And just for demonstration, I'll push the screw back in through there. And what I'll do is I'll hold the bush at the base, and you can see the difference. It spins actually quite well, considering it's a nylon bush, not a roller bearing. I'll probably put a bearing in there of some kind, out of one of my old helicopters or something. So then I just simply screwed this back down, of course not too much pressure, and I'll be putting silicon sealant in all these screw holes to stop ingress of water, etc. I'm not sure if I'll use the same screw. It'll probably be a machine screw of some kind. I'll have to try and get a nut in there or some sort of something to screw it into, bolt it into. Now if we turn the wheel on the winch, you'll see magically the little wheel turns. So just a tip for those that aren't going to get too serious about modding, and we'll see you next time. As always, happy sailing from Jester 6.